Hello children, today I am going to teach you how to make a paper snowman. Please see this, see here, see this, this is a paper snowman. So you can make it, okay, you can just make it and put it on the wall, it will look so nice, okay. So today we are going to learn how to make a paper snowman, alright. See, I have taken A4 size paper. Okay, with papers only you have to make this. You need papers, colored papers, A4 size, gum, scissors and thread. Okay, so you see I have taken a paper like this. You have to fold it. First you have to fold this paper in this way. You have to fold, okay. In this way you have to fold it. Alright, okay. Now open the paper, open the paper, okay. Now in this way we are going to do this, okay. See, one like this, one, two, okay. In this way we are going to do this, alright, three, four. So in this way we are going to do this, alright. So in this way you do the whole paper like a fan when you are small, okay. When you are small you used to do paper in this way, used to do, and we used to in the classroom, we used to use it for fan, isn't it? Children, small children usually play with this, okay. So in this way you have to make this, alright. So you see here in this way, once you, so when you make it, it is over, it will be like this. Okay, you see it will be like this. So like this you make four papers, you make it into four papers, okay. Like this, like this you make it into four papers, you see here, all right okay. Now what you have to do is you have to join these two papers, all right yeah, you see here. We will join these two papers, alright? Okay, with a gum. We are going to take a gum and we are going to join this. You put the gum here. Okay? So, we are going to join this. Alright, we will join this too. Okay? We are going to join this, alright. So now you see, so it has become big like this, big paper, it will become like this, big paper it will become, okay. Now you see, again we are going to fold it, okay, like this. We are going to do it in this way, we are going to fold it, okay. We are going to fold it and we are going to tie it with a string, alright. You take a string, the string should be little hard, okay. Now the middle portion of the string you have to tie, alright. You see the middle portion of the string you have to tie it, alright. Okay, so we have tied the middle portion, okay. Now this two you have to join this two, okay. You see it should be equal, yeah, it is equal. Just put a gum, okay. We have to join this two, you see I have joined, all right okay. the down portion also you join. See the down portion also I have joined here. Okay, you see like this you have to make two. Okay, so we are going to make it. You see another one also I have taken the paper and I have attached it with gum. Okay, then again this one also I am going to do it in the same way. I have done that. Here I have to make this little small because the head will be little small. Okay, so we have to cut it here, little we have to cut it. Okay, all right, again we are going to tie this. Okay, so you see this is also ready, the head part is ready and this is the body part, this is also ready. Okay, so now we have to attach this two, we have to attach. Okay, properly we are going to attach it. All right, so see here like this we are going to attach it with the help of a stapler. Okay, so you see here this is done. Okay, now we are going to put the eyes, the nose, everything we are going to put. Okay, the hat. Now we are going to put the hat first. You see, I have already made this hat. You take black paper, okay, and red like this, a ribbon you can put it here. So I have taken, all right. Now I am going to put the hat. Right, so you see here like this in a little slanting way you put the hat. Okay, you have to put it like this. Okay. Now you see this is ready, till here it is ready. Okay, so now I am going to put the eyes. You see I have made round balls with paper, black balls, and here in middle I have put the, with white paper I have put, I have made the eyes. Okay, so you see in this way I'm going to put the eyes. Okay, see here one. Okay, so eyes I have put the eyes. Now you see the nose, I have made the nose. Okay, so I am going to put the nose. This is also ready. Now I'm going to put here on the neck, I'm going to put this. Okay, now you see I have put a band on the neck also, I have put. Okay, so now two buttons I'm going to put. All right, then our paper snowman will be ready. All right, so one button I'm going to put here, all right, in between, and one little down. All right, one button little down. All right, see here, so our paper snowman is ready. All right, now you see children, I'm going to show you. You see here, all right, see our paper snowman is ready. How nice it is. So we have two snowmen now, isn't it? You see here, we have two snowmen, one and two. Two snowmen. How nice it is looking, isn't it? So you can just try, children, for your Christmas craft. You can do this. All right, this is one, this is two. How nice it is looking, isn't it? Okay, please do it. Thank you.